Okay, this is a video showing how to use Crystal Reports 8.5 to access QuickBooks data using the QODBC driver. We'll open up a new project, use the RecordOff Expert. Under databases, we'll select in the Data Explorer, we'll choose ODBC data sources. Scroll down to QuickBooks data. And in there we have the list of tables available from QuickBooks. We'll do a quick vendor list for the vendors in our area. Choose the vendor, add it to the list, close. Okay, now it's available in this query. Next step, which fields do we want to see on this report? So we'll say add name and company name. Phone and the contact number. And we'll select only the people who are in our immediate region for this list, our local vendors. So we'll say city, vendor city is equal to Bayshore, it's our city. And this will be the local vendors report. Standard format. And we'll just have the QuickBooks data accessed here. And there's our report. These are the vendors within our local area, matching the city of Bayshore. QODBC allows all database types within Crystal Reports and other applications in Windows to be as easy to use as any other data source.